Oh god. Alright, just running down a creepy ass subway tunnel, minding my own business. I want to go here. Yay! Right spot. I didn't want to be in there anymore. Oh god. Thanks, pal. Appreciate it. Hey! Full five. Hi! Whoa! Whoa! What the fuck? Do you just take a point-blank shotgun blast? But a kick will kill him. Oh, thank God he's out of ammo. Fuck you, bitch. I'm gonna punch you. Running back. I think I might call it an end to this one. Yeah, I didn't think there'd be any ammo there. Give me my... where to go? I might call an end to this session. Yeah, this next chapter. Crowbar required. Hello, sawed off. See how these fuckers do against this. Need a crowbar. Ooh, help. Double. Whoa. Three of them. Because that's a good sign. Click. Now let's call her on the phone while I'm surrounded by dead people.
Looks like a blueprint for a Hoban number 8 subway passenger car. Searching local business registry shows.
Seen one of these number 8 cars in years.
Get a close-up of the red circled area. It's hard to see.
Yes, ma'am. There's only crazy people all around me. Let's work on our photography for you, you bitch.
The circle part, red ballpoint pen, highlights a ceiling compartment in the
car. I think I was supposed to do, you dumbass. Whoa. damn! Fuck is that?
Dust on the end of the crowbar is a common plaster mix. Pigmentation particles mixed in with the dust are of a soft pinkish hue.
Okay.
Department store dummies?
You got it.
Oop. Seriously, what was the point of moving that? Saving again. Alright. ZRE there. Whoa! Missed. Damn, these fuckers are strong. What do I want to do to you? Let's slam him. Douchebag. That's why all that health is there. Is this the one that I had to break into? No. Maybe? No, because I came up onto this part. Oh, right. Excuse me while I let myself in. Well, apparently I was close to it. Print. Click.
Compiling data into three-dimensional model. Big boy footprint, size 14D.
Damn.
Sole pattern matches Badger's footwear protector pattern. I'll run a buyer search locally, but you can get these anywhere. Fairly common.
Okay. Yeah, 14Ds are fairly common, I bet. Click. Oh, part number.
Bart's department store? Just a minute. 645 Birdside. Went out of business 14 years ago.
Wow.
The squatters group took it over almost immediately, and now it's not what you would call prime shopping territory.
Makes sense the matchmaker would be there, a good source of mannequin parts. But then what's all this here? An outpost? A second shop? I should probably go down there.
Great.
And the people down there are different. They go beyond nasty.
What?
Metro station daily routes are now beginning for Tuesday. Route 6 to 12th Avenue. Route 9 to New Montgomery. Route 16 to Burnside. Arriving platform 16. Do not hold train doors.
Thomas, Route 16 to Burnside. That train will take you directly.
Oh, how freaking convenient.
Just make it.
Hi. How's your face? Pipe. How goddamn convenient. Whoa! Sit down! Bitch! Drop your pipe. To the platform! To the wall! To the sweat drop down my balls! Oh, these bitches, girl! Oh, skeet, motherfucker! That's right. I'm white. You love it now. Bitch! Know what? Fuck you! How's your face? Bitch. Full health. What? Oh! What the fuck? Don't mind me, guys. Just trying to go to the platform. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Ow. Doucher! Electrocute you too! Asshole. Fuck. I am really starting to enjoy this taser gun right now. Wait, did I see something? My head's playing with me. Bitty cow. 45 cow. Where is it? Where'd it go? Oh, it's damaged. Conduit! Making my way back to the platform. I think. I hope. Pass through the door to complete the chapter! Yeah! Alright, guys. Well, that was fun. I think we just got through, what was that? Three chapters, I think? Alright guys, well, this is Cabal here. This session is done. I'll catch you on the next episode. Later!